Hi, I'm Tomo from Asian Technologies. Today, I'd like to demonstrate hardware emulation of battery by using Agent B2960A. Battery changes its output characteristics greatly by its operating condition, such as temperature or aging. For evaluating the load circuit of a battery, you need to check it against the battery running under various conditions. However, it's not easy to realize such conditions in a lab room. Instead of doing so, we propose using hardware emulator for the evaluation. Emulator can realize various characteristics of the device and is useful for evaluating the load circuit of the device. In this video, I measure battery's current voltage characteristics and then emulate it by the emulator. There are two batteries here. One is new and the other is used. As you can see, the used battery is almost dead. This is Argent B2960A. It can emulate the batteries. And this is another B2960A. It's used for measuring current voltage characteristics. Firstly, I'll measure current voltage characteristics of these two batteries. I'll save load current from 0 to 0.5 amperes and measure the voltage. Now, I connect the battery to the measuring instrument. In order to cancel voltage drop caused by wiring resistance, I will employ four wire methods. First, I measure new battery. And then, I measure used battery. Here is the result. There are two ivy curves on the graph. Blue and green line show the IV curves of the new and used battery, respectively. Compared with the new battery's voltage, the used battery's voltage drops steeply as the load current increases. Secondly, I'll set up the emulator and measure its IV characteristics. The emulator can be set up very easily by using this tool. I've already measured IV characteristics of these two batteries, so I can utilize their data as parameters for the emulator. This time, I use new battery's data. Then, I send these parameters to the emulator. And then, start measuring. The same way, I can do the same with the used battery. This is the result. Lines show the measurement results of actual batteries, and squares show the measurement results of the emulators. As you can see from this graph, they are exactly the same. By using the emulator, battery's current voltage characteristics can be emulated like this. And with this setup, you can realize the various behavior anywhere, anytime, without having the actual device. I've demonstrated emulation of battery by using emulator like Argent B2960A, defining characteristics of devices, including batteries, solar cells, other components, or circuits, under various operating conditions, can be realized by simply changing the parameters. This function is useful for evaluating load circuit of the device. If you'd like to have more information, you can visit our website. Thank you.